Japan's Princess Yuriko, the oldest living member of the imperial family, tested positive for COVID-19 on July 13th. The aunt of Emperor Emeritus Akihito was hospitalized on July 12th for having cold-like symptoms. She had a fever of around 37 degrees Celsius on July 12th. But the Imperial Household Agency said her fever has gone down and her symptoms are not grave.